Okay, go for it. Here we go.
Okay, in this run, I will show you how it all worked. I started with this ball. The ball went down here and hit the paper towel. It will hit. The paper towel will go down here, hit the bottle of Coke Lime, or water. That Lime Coke will hit this string, which will go over here and pull on this board, which will push that ball like so. See? That is how it is supposed to work. And then that ball will come down, hit this CD, which would hit that thing. I get a better view. This will be on top of these dominoes. It would then roll over here and hit that string like that, which is attached down there. Oops. If you can see it, sort of, to stick. It would hit the stick, which would hit this ball, which would come down here, hit this slanted book. Come down, hit one of these books. I mean balls, not books. The ball would then roll over here, hit this ball, which would then roll and knock over this tower of dominoes, which is actually holding up a bolt, which would release this, like so. Now you see it going. That ball on the track would then go all the way around, along here, along there, and then over here. It would, held up by these dominoes in that game movie, would be this bucket. So it would be held up. The ball would come along, knock over the dominoes, and the bucket would go down. Going down, it would trigger the gun. See, this is the same string, goes around here, hits the trigger. This would be back like this. It would go down, pull the trigger, which I'll show you in a minute. Those are just counterweights, mouse bottle. The trigger is hooked up to this end thing, which is hooked up to the string, which goes all the way down to the carton majiggy on string thing, which is hooked up right there. That is it. That is just stuck in there wire. So hopefully when this pin goes forward really fast, it will yank the string and let go of this metal pin thing. So that's what would happen there. So I'm gonna yank it there. Oh, it has happened in the past. And that will go down, hit the box, and which, by hitting the box, would hit over this big stick here, which would be held there by the domino. Let's see if I can get it here. Alrighty, so after the chain of dominoes, it would hit this board, the last board standing up,
that's also a domino board. And then wood was standing about there, and it would go down and hit the domino and hit play, which is the domino is stuck to the play button there. See?
Play button thing.
That's the play button. And anyways, it would hit the play button. Play button would play the CD, which would play the music, which would make people happy.